Hi, this is Shishir Goyal. Unfortunately, 6 months back, I was diagnosed with fistula in NO. Initially, it started with pain at anus region, and at some point later, pus was drained through anus. And then I consulted a doctor, allopathic doctor, and we did MRI and realized that it's fistula in NO with one end closed. It was a very terrible situation at that time. It affected the entire day-to-day schedule. Got a recommendation from a lot of doctors that I should go for surgery. I searched for internet about this and realized that surgery, there are always a chances, 20-30% that this may reoccur. That's not a foolproof treatment. Now that's again another big worry. You had a problem and you don't have a treatment, 100% treatment. I still searched the net and in National Health Portal also I got recommendation that Ksharsutra, an ancient Indian technique, Ayurvedic technique. It's one of the techniques which give you foolproof treatment. It's a prolonged process of 1-1.5 months depending upon the nature of fistula, but then it's a foolproof. That's a big relief. And then I decided to consult Ayurvedic doctors. I started my treatment in the month of October then finally. And you have a settings depending upon the length of fistula. Maybe 4, 5, 6, just it depends upon. Now that's there may be a bit of pain in every sitting, maybe a day or two. That's a nominal pain, you can work. It's not a pain like you have to sit and take a rest and it will trouble you throughout the day. And 2 or 3 months and you are all okay. Now that's a big relief. And now I'm sitting in front of you with all the treatment done, and now finally I can say I'm all done and hope. If any of you is having this problem, do try Ksharsutra. Give it a try before you go to surgery. Keep it as a last option. Thank you.